sympathizers have continued to visit the Mayflower residence of the late educationist Dr. Tai Sularin, whose wife died on Sunday. In their condolence messages, some of the eminent personalities, including the widow of the late sage, Chief Anna Idowu Awolowo, described her death as shocking. Some of the beneficiaries of late Tai Sularin's family kind gesture, who noted that the duo, now late, contributed immensely to their success in life, described Mrs. Sheila Sularin as a great pillar in the nation's educational sector.
She was everything. Everything you can think of.
She has this spirit of compassion for the less privileged.
Children of the deceased, Tunde and Corinne Sularin, said the words are inadequate to describe their mother, who devoted all her life to educating the young, particularly the youths.
Mama was an icon among educational giants in Ogun State and indeed Nigeria as a whole.
Mama was an optimist throughout her life. She realized that an education is the key to unlocking human potential.
The wife of the late foremost educationist and social critic was also described as hardworking, diligent and straightforward person by the Vice Chancellor, Tai Sularin University of Education, Ijagun, Professor Segun Awonusi.
Mama epitomizes the best that one can think of in terms of educational standards, educational values.
A condolence register has already been opened at the deceased home in Ikene. From Ikene, Yemi Dalemo, NTA News.